They had total control, a blank check, and Albany's spending skyrocketed. They increased taxes and created massive deficits. It's been Bill de Blasio's goal to seize control again, and his political allies are supporting Chris Ekus. With Ekus in the state Senate, they'd be one step closer to having a blank check to push their liberal New York City agenda on all of us, like making taxpayers foot the bill for their political campaigns. Chris Ekus, if he wins, they win, and we lose.